What's up, guys? Today we're changing the tires on my XSR. So we're changing the front and the rear, and I went for the Scorpions Rally STRs, recommended by Shiftar for all my French viewers. This is a blog of my friend Stefan. He reviews equipment, tires, and motorcycles. Great stuff. Can only recommend it. So the tires are 60% on-road and 40% off-road. I mainly chose them for the looks. I think they will give it a scrambler look, but first I need to get them fitted. I have an appointment in 30 minutes, so let's get to it. Let's go.
Ugh, you're a monster.
I can swallow a bottle of alcohol and I feel like Godzilla. Better hit the deck like the Cartilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party, a cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bobby the brain heaning, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse up, consider it to cost me a costly mistake if they sleeping on me. The hoes better get insomnia, ADHD, hydroxy cut, pass the kabasi. In AA with an AK, melee finna set it like a play date, better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H A H A H A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames, they cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the monster. I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a monster. When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
To the fire spitter.
So guys, here's my new tire. So we're a couple of days after the shots you just saw, and I've been able in these few days to ride with these tires and to test them. I've done a little more than 100 kilometers and I'm pretty satisfied with those tires. First of all, they look great. I chose those tires because they look amazing and I'm not disappointed. Second reason is because they behave pretty good on the road. I know 100 kilometers is not a lot, but from those kilometers, I've not been disappointed. The only differences I've noticed compared to my old tires are a little bit more vibrations in the handlebars at high speeds, on the freeway, for example. And the second thing I've noticed is that in corners, they tend to sit more into the corner than road-specific tires. It's kind of weird at the beginning. Not necessarily scary, but it's kind of unusual. I haven't ridden enough to be able to recommend them or not, but if I were to just recommend them on style, I wouldn't hesitate. I will leave for 2,000 kilometers road trip this week, so I think I'll have enough experience with these tires to make a review after that. So stay tuned for my impressions and for this road trip. There will be a video, of course, of it. Let me know what you thought in the comments. Leave a like, subscribe, blah, blah, blah. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.